Sony 200 to 600 mil and an old Sony A7 III in the woods. This is the coffee in the woods woodland. Some of you may recognise. Very wet and a dull, overcast day, low light. Big challenge for a long lens. We'll see what we can get. Big badger set, huge holes everywhere. I won't disturb them, get out of here. Although there's a load of work going on in the woods today. Woodland Trust are out doing some work. And this corner is just barried off. So we'll make our way down to where the work's going on. There's chainsaws and diggers. Plenty of noise being made. And we'll go to the opposite edge of the woods. It might be the best chance of seeing a bit of wildlife or something. See if these deer marks ahead of what would have been a stream in the winter, I think. So I'm gonna be a little bit more quiet around here. Hear the saws going there. So I'm just approaching the area where the work's going on. This sort of direction. I think they're using the track on the edge of the wood to transport equipment and logs in and out. Sawing's up there, so I'm gonna head that way. Somewhere a little bit quieter. My first deer. So quietly turn this on. I really need a tripod for this lens. There he goes. Right, that's then not cut off by the chainsaw noise in the background. I'm gonna get the tripod out. Really quite difficult moving through this now. It's very noisy. There are no paths. So I'm picking my way through old deer trail. I'm not the quietest person anyway. I'm going to move out of this thick area just up ahead. There's a bit of a clearing, so I'm going to move into there very quietly. It's an open area that looks like it's well used by deer, so I'm going to move in quietly, sit around, see what comes to me for half an hour. Absolutely nothing going on. It's the quietest I've ever known this woodland, wildlife wise. So we're going to walk on, choose another part of the woods, try and find something interesting going on, but also just a nice little walk. This is Uffmore Woods, UFFMOOR. Named after, look at that, bugger. Big old fallow deer was right by me all that time. I can see him. Bugger. It's incredible, isn't it? He must have been lying down in this long grass all that time. Half an hour of him watching me while I was looking up oak trees for squirrels. Alright. I don't think he's going to go far, because the noisy works are going on in the direction he's going. So I'm going to circle round. Pick him up this way. He's gone that way. She's gone that way. I'll try and go that way. Uffmore Woods, by the way, named after King Offa's Moor, king who ruled Mercia back in the year 700. That's 700, not 1700. So he ruled this part of the world, Mercia, Middle England, some 1300 years ago. How cool is that? Right, I'll shut up, keep quiet. These are, I think they're called King Alfred's Cakes. Legend goes back to some old king, I'm sure it's King Alfred, who burnt his cakes. And they got the nickname King Alfred's Cakes. Make for very good fire lighting, they're very dry. If you ever need some kindling, King Alfred's Cakes. There's about 10 little muntjacs run out of the undergrowth over there. There's something down here. Somewhere, I promise you. The rear end of a deer. Should really turn my shutter noise off. Here we go, it's not a care in the world. Turn my shutter noise off on the Sony menu. No easy task. I think it's back here, silent shooting on. Should be much quieter. Looks a nice spot to set up with the tripod again. Just towards the brow of the hill, a bit further on. So I'll do the same again. Move in very quietly. Set up shop for half an hour. Look at that. Freshly dug by the deer. So we'll hang out here for half an hour. I think that's the noise of a squirrel. right? Right above me, throwing acorns down. You drop one, mate. And there he goes. Some nice shots there. Nice to get in the bank. What I really want now is to go and find the stag. So we're going to wander up here to a bit of a coniferous clearing. Swing into there quietly. Try and get a look at one. That's it, I'm out of here. Check out my Coffee in the Woods series, where it's a bit more cinematic, as they say. But cheers, out.